guys, welcome back. There is a big news coming from Sony that Sony is going to launch a brand new smartphone in quarter 3rd of 2020. The phone will be called as Sony Xperia 6. Yes, the phone will be very tall and big in terms of display. The phone will come with 6.9-inch, almost 7-inch, 21:9 Full HD AMOLED display. Yes, this display is quite big, but it will help if you are using multiple apps in split screen or if you are a movie watcher, this display is perfect for you. Now, talking about the camera section of the smartphone, at the front, you will get a 12 megapixel ultra wide front facing camera, and at the back, you will get insane 6 camera setup. And this Sony Xperia 6 camera setup includes primary 48 megapixel sensor, 4 12 megapixel sensors, and a 0.3 megapixel sensor. And this phone will come with Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 chipset with 5G support. Sony Xperia 6 will have two variant options, a higher specs variant and a lower specs variant. At the lower specs variant, you will get a 8GB of RAM, and at higher specs variant, you will get 12GB of RAM option. And in terms of storage option, you will get a 256GB internal storage and an external memory card slot. That means you can extend the storage of your smartphone. And in this smartphone, you will get side-mounted fingerprint sensor, 3.5mm headphone jack, USB Type-C port. And we are expecting that this phone will come with more than 4500mAh battery and will sport 30W fast charger, wireless charging, reverse wireless charging. And guys, the main highlight of the smartphone is the 6 camera setup at the back. Now let's see what this phone will perform in the market, and the numbers are very huge. Now you guys tell me in the comment section, what is your thoughts on this smartphone in the comment section. And now the pricing of the smartphone, we are expecting that this phone will cost you around $1,000 or below $1,000, and the phone will launch in quarter 3rd of 2020. That's it for today's guys. I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, hit the like button, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much.